is warranted.
Yeah, this is now her opportunity to justify all that hype. An opportunity to show why she's been creating such a buzz.
A win here could do just that.
Well, I'm not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? Because the Billy Goat's curse is in effect.
Oh, what an escape.
Drain some energy with that early cover.
All right.
Oh no, trapping the arm. Vicious stomp to the hand.
She's enduring some damage.
Probably not gonna live for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? Because the Billy Goat's curse is in effect.
Oh, I can't stand this move.
Hi, Colt.
With a ripcord.
Down with a lariat.
Look at this, just unloading.
Right to the gut.
Inflicting pain at will. Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
And coming into this matchup, there has been a fire burrowing inside of this superstar.
Well, she certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly, angry at the disrespect she's been shown.
She'll be looking to take out all that anger throughout the course of this match.
But she'll be challenged by a woman who's shown a high acumen in the ring.
There's nothing you can throw at her that she hasn't already devised an answer for.
Hold in for Valiant Valley.
To injury.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Caught with that shot right there.
Palm strikes. She's looking at it early. A kick out after one.
She still
has her expelling unnecessary energy with that.
Oh, look at this. And she kicks out. Ouch. Cover. And she's not done yet.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Raining down right hands.
Shot to the midsection connects. She's got an answer for that.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Catches the leg.
Despicable menacing.
She got the shoulders down. No, she kicks out.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left? You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Oh, that's not a problem. Just pounding away right in the face.
My God.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders.
She's calling for it!
Do you guys have any expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway?
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
Yeah, but she'll be facing off against one of the toughest competitors in the women's division.
Pure grit and determination, that's what's made her such a tremendous threat in the division.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Uh-oh. Able to reverse. Comes down across the head with the axe handle.
Ooh. Saw it coming and got out of there.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Impressive display of power.
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
Oh, man. Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
On the top. Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Look at this. Just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Series of elbows, looking to create separation. She does so.
Big time power slam.
And shoulders are down.
I think this match still has a way ways to go.
Hooked up.
DDT.
She could do it here. She breaks the count quick.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Check this out. Just deadlift it up into a power bomb.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Double leg drop.
Placed into the corner. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle. Impressive reversal there. Punch lands.
Close fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
Of a second win now.
Oh, that's gonna sting your back.
Oh, solid kick across the back.
Stomping it to you.
Forearm smash. And now she finds herself only playing defense.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
Dropping the knee. She's starting to tire a little.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
Uh-oh. Hung out to dry.
Respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge she faces tonight.
Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft.
All that time spent has her in good position to pull off a victory here.
Across the ring, she's facing one of the most dominant superstars in the women's division today. A superstar who's taken her opponents to hell and back nearly every time she steps into the ring.
Proving a bit slippery for them there.
Fighting back with a counter.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
She returns the favor there.
At this stage, but every time you cover your opponent, you make them kick out. Every kick out exerts energy.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that backfired.
Sharp punch.
Need the midsection. And a kick to the back.
Oh, stop, stop, stop.
She's starting to look concerned. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Oh, right hand! Is it enough? Two! It's
She's still as determined as ever.
There's been quite a buzz around this superstar. She's been on a warpath through the women's division.
She has not backed down from any challenger that has stepped into the ring with her. It's that kind of attitude and commitment that has made her so dangerous.
No doubt those attributes will help carry her on her siege tonight.
But she'll be challenged by a woman who's shown a acumen in the ring. There's nothing you can throw at her that she hasn't already devised an answer for.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Strikes with a kick. Coming, took advantage.
Here we go.
Bam! What a move. Oh, look at that torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Oh, stop right to the hand.
And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
Pushed into a bad spot for sure. And just planting them with that DDT there.
Strong knee connects.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
But she still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
Just endless knee strikes.
Strong kick.
My goodness. Things taking a turn for her now.
This just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
She avoids the contact.
Surveying the scene.
Uh-oh. She flips it back on her.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
And she's stunned in the corner. That should do it right there. She gets the shoulder up.
She just will not go away.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Relatively untested superstar in WWE. She has made big waves since landing here.
She's made it rough waters for all the other superstars in the women's division. Rocking the boat could lead you to capsizing, though.
Certainly a dangerous game she's been playing, ruffling the feathers of anyone that crosses her path.
But you have to remember, she's going against someone who is singularly focused on winning this match. Someone who only cares about winning, no matter the cost.
Very nice card, guys. Very nice card. Enjoy the stream.
Go, go, go!
Oh my! Inflicting pain at will.
Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment.
Draped over the top rope.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Side! I don't care how much padding the floor seems to have. Being thrown out of the ring like that is incredibly unforgiving to your body.
On the top.
Oh, look out.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Targets the gut to end the offense.
Oh, look at the knees.
One after the other.
And now she's looking to go top rope. Perched up top.
Taking flight.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, look at this arm wrench.
Ooh, what a full back kick.
Now, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
On easy. Now, that was a very questionable attack. I think it goes beyond any gray area.
Victory here.
Yeah, I do not know that I could have picked a winner really at any point.